I'm talking about. So hey, little girl, best start pointing now.
I've been walking in my sleep. Can you give me what I need?
It's never enough just to hold you. It's never enough just to please you. Ooh, baby, it's never enough. You're taking your take all you can. Heartbreaker, why you gotta be such a exciter? You don't care about how I feel. Why you always gotta be spinning your wheel?
I've been walking in my sleep.
Find a way. Can you hear me calling to you?
find a way. Can you hear me calling? Calling to your heart. Can you understand? I'm calling to your heart. Why won't you turn around? What I do? You know that I still love you. You know I need you so. Oh baby, please don't. I have the words to say. Gotta find a way. Can you hear me calling? Calling to your heart. Can you understand? I'm calling to your heart.
Why?
Well, let me roll up onto this sidewalk and take a look here. Whoa! She's beautiful! I'm talking about a Yankee Rose. And she looks wild. 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 Wild! Well, here's a shock around the world. Who's back in circulation? Well, I don't know what you made of gold. That now is the original Kentucky. Close to go, see the shining sea. Hey, baby, you're the perfect girl. Life. I'm talking about Yankee Road. Bright lights, city lights. I'm in love with the Yankee Road. When she walks, pop will fly. Fire cracking on the 4th of July. No sad songs tonight. Something's in the air. Thunder. Hey, baby, you're the perfect host. City lights, I'm talking about a Yankee Rose. Bright lights, city lights, I'm in love with a Yankee Rose.
Ah, she's beautiful, all right. Nothing like her in the whole world.
Run out of time, I'm on the case. Pick up the phone, no time to waste. Got the beat, and it's a little bit coming your way. Yeah, 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 yeah. Some of that apple pie.
High life, city lights.
Wow, wow, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Bright lights, city lights. city lights. Yeah, yeah, give me that. Bright lights, city lights. I'm in love with a Yankee hero.
And we got room service here tonight in the place, yeah. But right about now, we're about to pump it up. Come on, take your seat. Well, y'all about to get standing up. We got Squeegee Don here tonight. We got some dance hall rockers. Book, book, book. Okay, right now we're just gonna wait a few minutes while they clear off everything backstage. The proceeds for tonight, they're going to a good cause. They're going to the Hole in the Wall Gang Camp, and that's a camp for terminally ill children. So spending your money tonight is going to a good cause, and that's good. And you're gonna have fun on top of that. And we're still waiting for Squeegee Don. He's gonna do some Shabaronk. No, Shabaronk is not here. We got Squeegee Don.
Hey, boy.
Okay, just bear with us for a couple minutes and we'll have the next act on. Uh-oh, Greg Green's in the house. Okay, we still have a couple more minutes. Oh, also, Saturday, June 23rd is going to be the WinTV Telethon, and WinTV is asking you to support that because several of the acts that are on here today are going to be on that telethon, so they're asking you to tune into that, and I believe that's Channel 26, right? That's Channel 26, that's what I thought. Just bear with us for a couple more minutes. We're going to have the next act on shortly. Thank you. all set? Are you all set? Okay. All right, we're ready to continue with the show. Next, we're going to have a little reggae. We got Windsor's own Squeegee Don to come out and do Shabaronks, Wicked in Bed. Okay, can we start the tape? Curtains, give it up for Squeegee Don.
Smoke sensei, a fool tiger, fool him, sniff out him money. Gregory Peck get mad with dolls him ampy. Got them come a dance, all a pose up from we. Poopas and a jukey jam move from behind me. Bailey a jump up, mind you drop from. I am bad, bad, and a wicked in a bed. Wicked, bad, and bad in a. I am bad, bad, and a wicked in a bed. Wicked, bad, and bad in a. Tell all the girls, go tell the world that I am wicked in bed. Wicked, bad, and bad in a bed. When me lay down in a me bed, come draw me sheet from me toe to me head. And one on the right and on the left, me got Megan. Give them the loving and them no stop begging. In the morning, them look like my said I am bad, bad, and a wicked in a bed. Wicked, bad, and bad in a. Tell all the girls, go tell the world that I am wicked in bed. Wicked, bad, and bad in a. And all the girls, go tell the world that we say wicked in bed. Wicked, bad, and bad in a bed. Easy Kyle, Miss Warren P. Can't left out like the winds up a sea. Got pretty ranks and got the dignitary. Come a dance a lollygirl. Hit it! Champion lover, no reason to lie. Hey! I am a champion lover, make all the girls them cry. Hit it! Hit it! We send the gentlemen and rule them, gentlemen and tell them, gentlemen and gentlemen and gentlemen and gentlemen and gentlemen and rule them, gentlemen and tell them, gentlemen and gentlemen and go on. This is a disquisite pandemic that come on. Send the gentlemen and rule them, gentlemen and tell them, gentlemen and 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 gentlemen. Hey! Make a wicked in a bed done by Shabaranka girl shot little any and he start to worry. He run go do this song called Gun in a Baggy. Tiger Wanga got him to the smoke sensei. A fool tiger fool. Who's man? One poopa sweetie guy you big already. Easy poopa call him a misfiring tree. Come in at the dance and legal madras. I am bad, bad, and I'm magnificent. Tell all the girls to sweetie come again. I am bad, bad, and me magnificent. I thought you speak to send me come once. Because these gentlemen are rule them, gentlemen are tell them, gentlemen are 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 gentlemen are. Give her that, they girl and give her the wine. We be candy, tell when I rule them, tell when I tell them, tell when I tell them, tell when I tell them, tell when I rule them. Hey!
Hey! Hey! Oh la 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 la! Hey la 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 la! Hey! I mean, say she got the LT body, did it? She, man, she won't chew it. she got the LT body, did it? She, man, she won't chew it. No, say, go poop up, you say, you're this foreign fee. Cause any girl, me go make it them the winery. Say, come poop up, you say, cause you're big already. Me mash up this a dance hall. If a man want to make him fear, don't funny, funny. Man want to make him. If a man want to make him fear, don't funny, funny. Man want to make him fear, don't miss me. Buck a girl and she of the winery. Poop a sweet east. Respect you. Can't let for the winds of clue. Kyle, worry.
Okay, there we go. Check it out. You know, I swore I saw Kwame back there. I don't know. It might be a rumor. I don't know. Maybe I'm blind. All right, check this out. We got a party right here this Saturday. Oh, thank you. Talent Show Jam, June 2nd, 1990. Starts at 8 p.m. Talent, it's at the Knights of Columbus in Windsor, Connecticut, 500 Bloomfield Avenue. There is a $5 charge at the door, so, you know, go out there and party on Saturday. Okay, go to the movies. I ain't gonna be here. Okay, we're gonna have a little delay. The next act is setting up, so we'll be back in about a couple minutes. Just bear with us. Bear with us. Don't get impatient. It's what? I'm not gonna tell you. Just be surprised. You will be surprised. Listen to him. You will be surprised. So just bear with us. We have like 5 minutes. The group is setting up, and then we'll continue. What? If it's Kwame? I don't know. It could be. I don't know. You know? I might be.
What?
Oh, can we have the music again? I guess I messed up y'all little party here. You know, I'm sorry. So I'll be back with you in about 5 minutes, and we'll have the next act. Thank you. Oh. Remember to watch that. And if anyone is parked in the fire lane, please move your car before Joe's tow truck does, okay? Next, we have a band, and we'd like you to give it up for The Issue. The Issue.
Thank you.
The window like you did first time. The sun comes up again, it's another day. Look out the window like you did the first time. Every time, I'm gonna die. Jesus said, you kind of hard to win. The downpour of her tears struck me blind. Now I could not see the world before my face. She said it's too late. It's too late. It's over. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But don't let me lose. Oh, I turned to face those words she said, and I think I started to cry. Oh, I turned to face those words she whispered. Oh, Jen called and Jesus said goodbye. Someday we all come to the place where we two must part. Sometimes we must go our separate ways when things fall apart. Oh, I turn to face those words you whispered, and I think I started. Oh, I turn to face those words you whispered. Jen called, Jesus said goodbye.
It's my turn.
You wanna get in the middle? You wanna get in the middle?
And Dan's got a tune for a second.
Get me there.
Get me there. Get me there. Soap and book, and I knew that I found, 'cause it's always true that you never wanted me to be gone for you. And then you look around and you see that you're grown, and I've climbed the ladder to the top, and I know now you miss me. Get me there. Thank you, thank you.
Big and nutty.
So they say.
sure, such a, such a short time.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
To slow the pace down, we have a young lady here to tickle your ears with her melodious voice. And like Barry White says, show you right. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, everybody, come on in and take your seats. Come on, everybody, can you please hurry up and take your seats so we can get the next act on? Okay, everybody, want you to settle down. We're gonna slow the pace down. We have a young lady here who's gonna sing two songs for us. She's gonna sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow and Phyllis Hyman's B1. So we ask everybody to give it up, give a big round of applause for Tamika.
Way above the chimney tops, Let it, sweetheart. a fool. Go ahead and forgive
love. Show you're right. All right, another round of applause for Tamika. Okay, now we're about to hype it up a little bit. We got some dancers for you. All right. Y'all ready to party? I can't hear y'all. Are y'all ready to party? Are y'all ready to party? All right. All right. I want a big round of applause for the stupid hype, Power Movers.
Got the power. make some noise or what?
Come on,
make some noise. Let me hear you say ho. Say ho. We'd like to take this time to thank everybody for coming out here to see us tonight. And on the count of three, I want all the young ladies to scream. One, two, three. Let me hear you scream.
Let's hear it for Eclipse. Right now, we're gonna take this time, seeing that you don't know the fella, and even if you do, we're gonna take this time to let him come out here, do a little something. First, we got up, the overweight lover in the house, Mr. Chunky but Funky, Larry La La Love. All right. Next, we're gonna be out, Mr. the Latin Lover, Alex
Alio Leon. Last but not least, we're gonna bring out my man. What's his name? Man. They call him Shawnee D. Yeah. Are y'all ready to rock the house or what?
That I want, right, girl? So come on, baby, let me rock your world.
No, Alio, the girls want me, cause I'm la la loved in the place to be. When I'm on the mic, the girls adore me, cause I love them also gently.
But to the ladies in the 90s, I'm Shawnee D. Alex, the Larry can't get with me. You can squeeze it like a shaman and roll me like a roller. If you wanna be with me, we got to go.
Love me, girl. Please be by my side, baby. I wanna rock you.
I see you, you really turn me on. I wanna get to know you, love, together all night long.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the clip. Can we have the DJ cut the music for a second one? Can you cut the media, lead the mics on? You ready? Won't you love me? Let's hit a little harmony. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Won't you love me, baby? Won't you love me, girl? Please be by my side, baby. I wanna rock your world. And every time I see you, you really turn me on. I wanna get to know you, love, together all night long.
Thanks a lot.
Ladies and gentlemen, Eclipse.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, give another round of applause for Eclipse. Eclipse. All right, y'all, what about Kwame? Oh, well, you know, check it out. June told me he saw us. June said he stopped by, but he got to go to Springfield. So he might be back, I don't know. I don't know these things. I'm just an MC. All right, y'all ready to get hype? Y'all ready to get stupid hype? Y'all ready to get doo-doo hyped?
Time to get hype again.
All right, all right. Everybody start clapping your hands. Just clap your hands. Just clap your hands. We about to get hyped in here. All right, we're gonna have some rap right now. All right. Oh well. All right, everybody, we about to have a real hype group. All right, give it up for Threat Power Productions.
Without standing pleasure that we are here to present tonight.
Threat Power Production.
Hey, yo, MC Rocks, are you ready to turn this kingdom out?
Oh, yeah, Money Grip, I could do this, but are you ready to do this tonight?
Hey, yo, I'm more ready than I ever ready.
But the next question that should be asked is, are all the kings and queens in the kingdom ready to get turned out? Because if you are... What? Come on, y'all! Yo, what you waiting for?
Get down!
Can't get down!
Hey, yo, Rock!
Hey, yo! Now pump your fist! Come on, y'all, pump it! Yeah, if you get cash money and not welfare, somebody say, oh yeah! Oh yeah! Eminem! Now throw your hands in the air and shake your booty like you just don't care. Now if you sexy young ladies are paid out there, let me hear you say, oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Oh yeah, that's it all.
Rock the thunder.
Can you feel the passion?
Threat Power Productions is now in effect. I'm RK
RTB and that's the Minister Eminem. Right about now you got the Pimp Daddy MC Rock stepping to you like a bad cold. Hey yo, Rocks, step up to the mic and get wicked.
Hey yo, I'm a poet, a black writer. To be specific, I'm revealing people's fortunes and misfortunes like a skeptic playing suckers like Lotto. Cause by tomorrow, I'll be bombing threat demos, breaking windows off the limo or the Cherokee. To disobey this is not the policy to keep me from the threat posse. There's no dividing me. I need a victim, smoke blow to throw bricks. I'm the center of attention for ninja karate kicks in. Look cool, incredible, magnificent, significant. I'm striving with my strong embassy. You play hide and seek, but I found you, dirty scoundrel. Let me proceed to punch you so you could throw in the towel. Every little step that I take, I disapproval. My posse. The troopers and they quadruple. And I told you what I would do to you, but it's not an issue. I'm positive, and my crew is too. So hurry, step to my chambers of combustion. I want action to be waxing, it's too common. Thinking of dissing me's no different than you saying it. Cause I am realistic, flamboyant, and rape. Just to mimic my lyricist somewhat. Like distortion, annihilation means killing book. And bang, bust, and grab a hold of your floozy. Yeah, hops, you're not a friend of me. Cause you and your orgy had no proof of ever waxing TPP. The TPP, the TPP, the TPP. The TPP, the TPP, the TPP, the TPP,
the TPP, right about now. The money making microphone, Minister Eminem is doing the right thing with the 1990 swing. So yo, Eminem, step up to the mic and school up.
As I kindly drop some knowledge, the many MCs who think they really got it.
They try to come off on the power.
You must be losing your mind. No compared to the lyrical mastermind.
I'm Eminem,
a human rap warrior. When I drop rhymes, I'm prepared to take
all of you.
There isn't anyone who wishes to challenge me. There's only
come on, slide, come on, smooth.
That the power's no joke, boy.
I won't be played, cause I can do this and laugh as I get paid.
Hey, yo, so take me serious.
Cause I'm a serious matter. If rap was a ministry,
I'll be the pastor.
And as I preach, another soul I have reached. You need to be taught that I'm a teacher.
You using my name in vain.
Unless you don't understand it, you wish you made at least a portion of my budget.
Eminem.
Serving all. And each appearance. To even say my name, son, you need clearance.
The M, the U, the N, the I, the E.
In the fullest possible way of my name. I'm right radio, I'm getting boosted. Your name's a predicate. Morally corrupt.
Why you tried?
Empathy for a measly little buck. Sucker almost choked when I heard my name mentioned.
Yo, Mike, that wasn't you.
That's what says business.
Yeah.
The situation is plain and very simple. It's like you who makes my name triple. I should have said quadruple.
Oh, yeah.
You're a poodle. Try to be like Eminem, boy. I'm just too smooth.
Hey, yo, fellas. If y'all dare, get ready to let the dogs loose. Go, root, 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 root. It's me again, and why do you insist on sleeping? I'm freaking a plus with socking dollars and pistols, massages and back rubs, girlies and hot tubs can never be played. I know what I got from a dust. Was my effect just like a groupie grabbing onto my butt. For me to fall and grow old, this ain't Barnaby Jones home. Girls wink at me when they pass me, they simply ask for me. There's been a night as I kinda respond gladly. The fellas get jealous and it makes me kinda happy. But sadly they're losing, but I smack them back to reality by supplying them knowledge. Teaching suckers no sense, like showing the ropes on who they shouldn't try to get with. Threat is a posse, if you step, you be dismissed. If you can manage effectively blow and show your diversity and variety. I'm sorry you're in the power territory. Battle down King Kong for the no down before me and assure that you can return from a country to opposers in a vision. Cause we'll never be friendly. Raw smooth.
That's my new style. And for minutes, I'ma make it work.
Come on, kid.
Just to grab the
mic. Come on, B.
And drop knowledge to the petty MC.
Yo, knowledge reigns supreme.
That's hype.
In any area, speaking on a minister's son.
Let's be serious.
You never live a life with clout, without a doubt. Eminem is here, Jesus on the party out.
So let's check the subject at hand.
The M to the M is out for the man.
Smoothly moving.
Raw in every rhyme.
The year 99.
Start going for mine. As I go on and on and on. The knowledge goes stronger, so I last longer.
So take a pause.
You can minister, and if you ain't down with us,
we can't be friends. Go, 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 go,
go, go, here we go.
If you ain't down with us, we can't be friends.
Say it with us now, here we go.
And if you ain't down with us, we can't be friends.
I can't hear you.
And if you ain't down with us, we can't be friends.
Listen,
I'm learning my son. TPP, we out of here.
Peace. 5,000.
One more round of applause for Threat Power Productions.
Oh, there it is. All right, we got some more rap for you. We're going to continue with the rap. Next up. Okay, now we got the curtains closed. Next up, we have MC Frost. But first, check it out first. I want to say what's up to Royal King Tut. Royal Tut, what's up to Royal Tut? Good luck at the Apollo. His brother's going to be on at the Apollo. So good luck to them. What's up to SRS? What's up to Dave and the Custer Posse? All right, let's calm down. Let's continue the party, we don't want no ignorance here. All right, next we have MC Frost, and he's gonna be doing a rap for you. So I want y'all to give it up for MC Frost. Here he is, MC Frost. Give it up for him.
Yo, everybody out there, I want y'all to say ho. 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 All right now, I am the Holocaust Frost, and we about to get busy. Stands up, rhyme, everybody picks up. Listen to the dope jam, my DJ's gonna mix up. Everybody shouting, everybody going ho. It's time to steal the show. I got a stanza, rhymes like this, precise. Down with Glenn Knight, smacking and relaxing while my boombox play, cooling in the shade, waiting for the leg with the vocab only grab to their suckers. I am the dopest on the mic and no other brother to try to take me out when I teach, take you out just like Glenn. The music coming off, confusing, glinting, advancing the style I'm using. I'm coming off and I am the boss, letting you know I'm the Holocaust boss. All right, everybody out there getting busy tonight. All right, everybody out there, let's get busy. This is my dancer, Glenn Nice, and I am the Holocaust boss. And yo, this is just short and brief, but I'm making you strong in belief. You know what I'm saying? Yo, peace, we out of here. I cause harm, not a false alarm, but I'm saying peace to the next time. Another dope rhyme and a stanza verse with the vocab that grabs you first. Never ever worse, cause the MC shatter. Listen to this while the boombox patter. Rhymes flowing off, other girls on the tip of this. Cause when I come up, you can suck my dick. If you don't like the rhymes that I'm using, I am the dopest on the mic and you're choosing me. Alright. Say ho! Say ho! Ho! Now everybody out there wave your hands. Left to right, you know what I'm saying? Everybody wave them. Yo, y'all ain't with it, y'all frying. What up? Keep it flowing, the knowledge that I'm throwing, toe to toe, blow for blow, no blowing every MC and every rhyme trying to take me. I am the dopest on the mic, no mistakes, be kicking. Rhythm from the lyrics. I'm coming off of hysterics, and it's time for the rhyme to cease. Yo, we out of here, peace.
All right, give it up for MC Frost, ladies and gentlemen. All right, next up, we have the group. We have the group that y'all been waiting to see here tonight. All right, get up. Listen up, listen up. What's up, the Kev? All right, check it out. Room Service has appeared at the Apollo Theater, the world famous Apollo Theater, Amateur Night, several times, and now has the opportunity to become Arista recording artist. Thank you, Lisa. Room Service would like to thank those who have been coming out to support them at the Apollo here, at the various other concerts that they have done. And they would like to give special thanks to the sound man, security, and their manager, Marvin, and family.
I got a story to tell ya. And yes, I'm talking about this group's first tour. 6 days a week, what a catastrophe.
Yeah, homes, we got no sleep. We enjoy the applause, we didn't disregard. The ladies even had a heavy duty bodyguard. We rock hard with the mics in hand. There's a couple of things I want you to understand.
Late at night, I look up to the moon. And I think to myself, I would like to go home real soon. I feel the music calling me. I'm a part of this thing.
Well, anyway, from this end to that end, RS is in the house and we'll keep your party in. It didn't take us long to really play out, cause we had a sucker working real
hard. It's overtime, we have no desire.
Stop rocking at any time. Understand now,
RS is never failure.
Listen and we let Rick tell.
Late at night when the money low on, and the phone keeps on ringing. 1,000 girls calling me. They fell in love with what you see. But how could this be? Never go this song.
All perpetrators better learn to be alone.
The four is here.
You step on the stage.
Our rest is in the house, and we're here to get paid. Check, check, check. What up? What up?
Here we go.
Yo, Gary. Yo, Ricky. What you feel like doing?
Just kicking it with my music.
Yo, come on, y'all. Yo, Kevin.
Yo, Jude.
What you feel like doing?
Just digging yo, Rick. My music.
Yo, Kevin, pump it up.
Well, it's late at night, we got a show, we got a wanna get paid. Jump in the level, we perform once again. The four was here, step on the stage. Dressed in gold and black with a light in our face. Girl, the glamour, the glitter, as much as believe. There's more to an entertainer's life than people. You get on, you stressed out, you still can't fade. I think I'm kept on myself, walking through the dark.
Throw your hands in the air, yeah, and wave them like you just don't care. And if you're making cash money and not welfare, somebody say, oh yeah,
yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah.
Come on, all the brothers say, make money, money, make money, money, money.
When they bring down the lights, another lonely night.
Another lonely night.
With my music.
What?
And when the fire
applause.
No more applause.
So we can use it.
Check it out, y'all.
Music. Check it, right? Check it. It's like this. We don't know what happened just a while ago, but we know one thing. Since room service is down with the Lord, the man upstairs, we know the devil is trying to get in here and try to make us, you know. Am I right? Somebody say yeah! Somebody say amen! You see, we're some four positive brothers out here. There's been a lot of people trying to knock us. We've been down to the Apollo. We're down with all the rappers, all the artists, all around. We're about to come out on Arista Records. We don't care who's jealous, we got the man upstairs. All right? And no matter what happens here in Hartford, we ain't gonna forget it. There's a lot of brothers out there pulling fire alarms, you know what I'm saying?
But also remember, June, there's a lot of positive brothers out there who's down with RS, so we're not gonna diss everybody.
That's true.
Just a couple of bad apples in the barrel,
That's
you know
true.
What I'm saying?
You're right. But what we're about to do right now is start it up. This one's going out to the fellas, and this was definitely going out to the ladies, because this is a ladies' song. So I'm gonna hand it over to Rick and Kevin, and we about to get busy.
Yeah.
Two steps.
Let me talk to you, darling. Come here, baby.
Two steps.
I know you're the one for me.
Two steps to the right.
There she is again.
Should I say hi? She's with that guy. Can you tell me why?
Does she still love him?
I wanna so, but she doesn't know.
One thing she found in me.
Now could it be, or was it real? Or me believe.
Why can't you be with me?
Cause if she took the time, she'd surely see.
Last night I had a dream.
She called my name, my heart aflame. It was a mind game.
I can make her cream.
I wanna know, but she doesn't know.
If she was
I
happy.
But I saw her cry. A part of me died. Please be missing me.
What you doing with him when you should be with me?
Two steps to the right,
baby. Yeah.
Two steps to the right.
I'll sing out this. I'll change my pants for her.
Two steps to the right. Two steps to the right.
What you doing with him when you should be with me? First of all, you wanna know I love you better. I'll make you wetter. You oughta know this is where you oughta be with me.
Misses me.
What you doing
what
with
you
him
doing
when you
with
should
him.
Be with me?
Two steps to the right,
baby. Yeah.
Two steps to the right.
I'll sing, I'll dance, I'll change my pants for her.
Two steps to the right.
Still get to you, baby.
Two steps to the right.
Goodbye,
girl. This is quite a lover.
Tired of seeing him treat you like a hooker.
You and more. And I think you know it's true. And I think you know it's true.
There's no way he could ever touch you. He could ever touch you. No, like I would. No. You don't have to die to go to heaven. There's no way
there's
he could
no
be as good,
way.
As good. Cause I would touch your mommy before I even touch you.
no pun intended. Now what you know about that?
What you know that I would make it for you. If you never had nothing, I'm gonna for you. Like the Jew you are, all it takes is two steps to the right.
Two steps to the right.
Ah, baby.
Two steps
one,
to
two,
the right.
One, two, one, two, and I'll be there.
Two now steps to the, right.
Now to the right side, baby.
To the right side,
or right
baby.
Over here.
Two steps to the right.
Oh,
you know
yeah.
What, girl?
Yo, Gary, drop it.
Check it out.
It's you.
I want to talk to you for a minute.
Ooh. Take two steps right over here.
You see,
here.
I've been checking you out for a long, long time now. Yo, and I want you to do me one thing.
Forget about
just forget
him.
About him. And think about me.
Just think about
just
me.
Remember the way things used to be?
Right.
Cause I, G-Man, will definitely do you right.
All it takes. It's two steps to the right.
Two steps to the right. Right, right. Two steps to the right. Right, right. Two steps to the right. Right, right.
Kick it.
Two steps to the right. Right, right.
Check it out. See ya.
Close the curtains, please.
Yeah, give it up for room service.
Hold up 1 second.
It's not over.
Y'all want to hear one more? Y'all want to hear one more? I can't hear y'all. Y'all want to hear one more? Let me hear you scream. Hold up, hold up. Let me hear you say, room service. Room service. Hit it out one more time. Room service. Give it up for.
Test. What I ain't go for, Mike. All right. We're going to do one more here. We thought we might do one more because this is really our last show in Hartford. We're going to be down in New York a lot now. As we told you, we're going to be down with Arista Records. So, fellas, if y'all ready, this one. This one now, right
pump
here,
that up.
Is going out to all the fine young ladies in the house tonight.
Don't fight it, baby. Don't fight it, baby. Don't fight it, baby. Don't fight it, don't fight it, don't fight it, baby.
I know I've told you time before, confused in mind, but always needing more. Hey. Maybe if I told you how my feeling is with you, I need to me. You'll probably open up your arms and let us be the way we ought to be. Yeah. And, but oh, maybe we can start again and make it what it used to be. Or maybe 'Cause having you means more to me. I've got to have your love in every day. Thoughts of you ring in my mind, remembering all the things we used to have. You see, if you were near, there could never be another love, no. But oh, maybe we can start again and make it what it used to be, baby. Or maybe
yo, fellas, break it down. Now, we've gone through this a million times, fellas. And this is just showing how ladies how to like to be loved. Now, ladies and all the fellas, if this is the proper way a lady likes to be loved, I want to hear some noise. So, we're going to drop it on the one. Yo, Gary, you ready? Yo, ladies, here it go. Kick it.
Gently, gently, baby, gently, gently.
I need your love,
baby, gently, gently.
I want you,
baby,
baby,
gently.
Can you tell me
gently,
how I want your
baby,
love?
Baby, gently,
I need you,
gently, baby, gently.
Baby, this is how I feel for you.
Yo, Ricky, do it.
Gently. Just having you me is the way we ought to be.
Thank you.
Give it up for room service. Damn, them boys is high. They're high. All right, what up to the Gap and to LP? We have one more group, ladies and gentlemen.
Wait, turn it off. Take the mic stands back.
Say what? What up to Squeegee Don? Boom, 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 boom. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have one more group, so please stay in your seats. What up to Milan? What up to Glenn G Nice? What up to the Power Movers? I can't. Yo, see if we got the tape. Yo, Squeegee. See if you got the tape. Check it out. While we have one more band and they're setting up right now. So while they're setting up, we're going to try to get Squeegee Dan back up here again.
JB.
If that's possible.
No.
Yo, can you do it? Squeegee down, ladies and gentlemen. Book, 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 book. Rewind selector. All right, start the tent. You can't. It's rewinding, or the tape is rewinding.
Hold on. The Gap Crew. Peace! Rhythm shoot. Peace! Y'all turn on the mic. Yo. Peace!
Mike. All right, we have one more group, ladies and gentlemen. Do I have it? I can't. Hello? 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, we have one more group. Ladies and gentlemen, please stick to your seats. All right, our final group for the night, we thank you for coming out. It's Zuzu's Pedals. Give it up for Zuzu's Pedals.
Yeah, I'm ready.
No, wait.
Is falling down on me, and it's also falling from above on these fields and hills under the trees. weather's changing rapidly now. Someday I'll be close to you someday. Maybe spirits and elves under the trees. Deep green forest with no other. Simple exits, first dress in human clothing. Medieval time. Weather's changing rapidly now. Someday I'll be close to you someday. Maybe spirits and elves under the tree. Weather's changing rapidly now. Someday I'll be close to you someday. Maybe spirits and elves under the tree. Black skies are hunting us down, and I am looking for the sun. We're running to escape the trees under the sea.
Hello. As I look out into the blackness of this thing, is that me? Yes. We would all like to thank you very much for staying. We knew we wouldn't get much of a crowd, but thank you, really. Thank you. Because, I don't know, just really, thank you. And I'm pondering, thinking what to do with that. I wasn't wondering what he did. I wasn't wondering what he said, what he said. And I can't stop thinking about it. I'm going out of my head. I can't stop thinking about it. I'm going out of my head. It's not a question of time. It's got nothing to do with you. So just don't worry about it. It'll all be through with soon, be through with soon. I can't stop thinking about it. I'm going out of my head. I can't stop thinking about it. I'm going out of my head. My head. My head. What? What? Oh, tonight we're granting three wishes to everyone in the audience. Does anybody have a wish? Is that the Panzer Commander of my dreams? Shut up. We're only going to do one more song because we only know one more song. This is a new song. It's the only one we know.
Cool. Ready?
Yesterday, she made me walk so far, and in the street I wrote her name. Saw her shadow by the light, the street was washed clean by the rain. There's a girl that's been on my mind. She just ran away and died. There's a girl that's been out of reach. You know love but can never find. The girl tried, she made me walk so far, and in the street I wrote her name. Walked underneath an ocean moon. We slept beneath the ceiling sky. There's a girl that's been on my mind, but she just ran out of time. There's a girl that's been out of reach. The one I love but can never find. Yesterday, she made me walk so far, and in the street I wrote her name. Saw her shadow by the light,